way starting things off, we see Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Queen Zelina and Santos Escobar.
There is so much animosity between these two teams. I think the men and the women are really going to give it their all here.
And that was one heck of a combo there. Assault from Rhea Ripley.
Impressive sequence by Ripley.
She's pushed into the corner. Bang! 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 That's how it's done!
Whoa.
Santos has run into a roadblock.
Placing them into the corner.
Ooh, jarring back elbow.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Dominic Mysterio has his opponent in place.
Helpless anymore.
Escobar hoping to start a blitz of his own.
Nice Japanese arm drag. And Dominic is really dialed in right now.
Yeah, Dominic's firing on all cylinders.
In tandem, in stereo. Corner. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle. Leg drop across the back of the neck.
Kneecap goes right into the face. with the attack.
Escobar is in serious danger.
Down running the schoolboy, shoulders are down. Pin. Oh, my God. Oh, the teammate. Here we go. Slip shot, senton.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, oh no. I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Oh, looking to end this.
The schoolboy.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Kick out before three.
Oh, strong impact. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end? Face first.
Impressive reversal there. Stunned in the corner.
And it's a long way down from there.
Oh, my God, all the way to the floor. Drop kick hits hard. Lands hard.
Oh, my, apron senton.
This.
Springboard misses the target.
Oh, Skullboy! Oh, shoulders oh. Down here! Cover!
Surprise pin gets the win!
Here are your winners, Rhea Ripley and Dominic.
Together. Great chemistry tonight.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.